We're going to sing Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain, which people think is a Willie Nelson song, but it's actually written in 1946 by Fred Rose, I believe. In the twilight glow, I see her blue eyes crying in the rain. As we kiss goodbye and parting, I knew we'd never meet again.